here, we're going to put this point with an attached point motor on the top of the hill. So we've cut a hole, square hole, using a Stanley knife in the top of this 10mm thick card. And then using one of these, which is a drill attachment with lots of disc cutters, we've cut a big hole, as you can see down there, in the baseboard for all the wires to go through. And then we're now going to stick this on.